We're going.
Thank you.
should be okay.
Yeah, it is.
it's off to me. I'm not, you can. At least that's the biggest one.
Yeah.
Thank you. Anya! Hi, honey! Anya! Anya, hey, over here, Anya. Anya, hey.
Dude.
What?
I don't have my pocket knife. That one went a lot better.
Yeah,
I'm gonna try and shave the top off and make that flat. This was a quarter inch?
No, the 6 inches.
5 inches.
How much was that?
5 inches.
That seems skinnier.
It might be, but I also have to, I'm probably going to end up being about 4 3/4 because I have to make them flat again.
Yep.
I mean, it's $20 for a blade.
You want the camera?
Thank you.
right?
Yeah.
Top inch or whatever?
Yeah, some of them are actually, yeah, most of them are actually what you want. There's a couple of them, like this one.
Yeah.
That's too thick.
Some we can use as board and batten. Some we can trim down in the planer too, though.
Okay.
Because we can change the thickness in the planer.
Yeah. But this is the stuff you want on your pallet, right?
Yeah. So that's going to work with the pallet. Flat, probably right there.
Yeah.
Do you want any posts?
Probably not out of oak, do you?
Sure, oak posts, yeah, absolutely. Yeah, they're not, some of them are like.
This one is the first one. You didn't trim it like you did the other one, so it's a little wavy.
Yeah. I should turn them all over. Top now, so because this side's nice and flat. The rail's just slightly out of whack. I can't really adjust it with the logs and shit on it. It's too heavy. You maybe. Otherwise, that's just gonna make the blade duller. Pull this out.
Cut it in half and get a post out of it or something. Making some bigger ones?
Yeah, I'm gonna square those up and then I'm gonna turn them.